Time doesn't flow in the digital world in the same way that it does.